Can you tell me something about yourself?
Okay, my name is Anastasia. I'm actually a PhD student here in Japan.
Okay.
Yes, I also work as an interpreter and translator, and I'm a singer as well, so I'm doing a lot of different things.
Wow. So far, how is your experience here in Japan?
I love it. I really like Japan. I like Japanese people, Japanese culture, food is amazing.
So how did you prepare for this pageant?
Well, I studied a lot. I mean, it's my first time, so
joining international or first pageant?
Yes, first pageant of my life. So I did look up a lot of information and
okay, thanks. Thank you so much again for joining me here, and good luck to the competition.
Okay, thank you very much.